Today we will be discussing about tooth surfaces. So let's start tooth surfaces. In our oral cavity, total 52 tooth are present. 32 are permanent, while deciduous are 20. Okay, so 32 teeth are divided into two categories, anterior teeth and posterior teeth. Anterior teeth kinko bolte hai, posterior teeth kinko bolte hai? So in anterior teeth, central incisor, lateral incisor, central incisor, lateral incisor and canal. These are anterior teeth, while the posterior are premolars, first premolar and second premolar. Okay, while the molars are three, first, second and third molars. On each quadrant we have central incisor, lateral incisor, canine, first premolar, second premolar, first molar, second molar, third molar. These are the eight tooth present in each quadrant. We have four quadrant, eight for the cutting. Okay, my dear friends, for anterior teeth there are four surfaces are there, while for permanent five surfaces are there. In anterior four surfaces, while in posterior five surfaces. Four surfaces, these surfaces are labial surface, lingual surface and proximal surface. Proximal surface are of two types, mesial surface and distal surface. हम सबसे पहले इसको डिटेल में समझ लेते हैं, कंप्लीट करते हैं, फिर देन आगे स्टार्ट करेंगे. इन एंटीरियर टू देयर आर फोर सरफेसेस आर देयर. दी सरफेसेस आर लेबियल सरफेस. लेबियल सरफेस किसको बोलते हैं? ओके, द सरफेसेस व्हिच इज अटैच टू द लिप्स. दिस इज दी सरफेसेस अटैच विद द टिप नोन एज लेबियल सरफेस. दिस इज द टिप. ओके, इसका बड़ा फॉर्म दिखाता हूं मैं आपको. Yeah, this one. See, this is central incisor. When these central incisor attach with the lip, known as labial surface. While this surface attach with the tongue, known as lingual surface. This is labial, this is lingual. What about proximal? Proximal surfaces are these ones. These are proximal surfaces. Okay, proximal mesial surface, the surface which is attached with the surface which is more toward the midline. Our body, ये हमारे body का midline है, between two central incisors there is a midline. Okay, suppose this is central incisor, so this surface is known as mesial surface. Okay, this is away from the midline, known as distal surface. We have four surfaces in anterior. Labial surface, lingual surface, mesial surface and distal surface. One more thing, ऊपर वाले दांत में, okay, upper teeth में tongue direct attach नहीं होती है, hard palate directly attach होता है, इसलिए अपन इसको palatal surface भी बोलते हैं. जबकि lower में tongue directly anterior teeth के contact में होती है, इसलिए हम इसे lingual surface बोलते हैं. ओके तो एंटीरियर टीथ में क्या आता है सेंट्रल इंसाइजर लैटरल इंसाइजर एंड कैनाल तीन दांत इधर ओके दीज आर द एंटीरियर सर्फेस एंटीरियर टीथ ओके नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद पोस्टीरियर सर्फेसेस ओके पोस्टीरियर सर्फेसेस में आता है फर्स्ट प्रीमोलर सेकंड प्रीमोलर फर्स्ट मोलर सेकंड मोलर थर्ड मोलर ओके सपोज दिस इज फर्स्ट मोलर ओके आपको समझाने के लिए थोड़ा बड़ा दांत है ओके देखिएगा यस सपोज दिस इज द टूथ रिमूव्स फ्रॉम द ओरल कैविटी दिस इज बक्कल सरफेस व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड बक्कल व्हाई नॉट लेबियल लेबियल मींस लिप इफ द टूथ सरफेस कम्स इन कांटेक्ट विद द बक्सिलेटर बक्कल म्यूकोसा नोन एज बक्कल सरफेस ओके व्हाई दिस साइड इज नोन एज लिंगुअल सरफेस बिकॉज इट इज कम्स इन कांटेक्ट विद द टंग्स ओके सो इन पोस्टीरियर We have five surfaces. First one is the buccal. Buccal surface are those surfaces which is attached with the buccal mucosa. Why? Lingual surface. Those surfaces in which tooth directly comes in contact with the tongue known as lingual surface. Okay. Now, proximal surface we have two proximal surfaces mesial and distal why it is called mesial this is buccal this is lingual this one is mesial okay suppose this is present so it is towards the midline known as mesial surface and this surface is away from the midline known as distal surface why it is called proximal surface because it is present in proximity periphery proximity that's when we use the term proximal surface and another one we have occlusal surface in anterior there is no surface because this is very sharp edges dorsal incisor is wire surfaces okay so we use the term occlusal surface For anterior, this surface for incise cutting, that's why known as incisor. इसलिए इनको incisor बोलते हैं. So occlusal surface where the two opposite tooth directly comes in contact. So these are the surfaces. Okay, always remember in your exam, most commonly asked two surfaces. So in anterior only four surfaces are there. Posterior,